How long will I love you? Long as stars are above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan.
Always wrap yourself up in this and consider it a big hug. I love you. Love your husband, I think it says.
Yeah, it's the ML Europe, so I feel like
okay.
Afraid to fall, but watching.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Brian George Castle.
Why I, Brian George Castle.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Sarah Loughton.
Sarah Loughton.
No. I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Sarah Loughton.
Why I, Sarah Loughton.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Brian George Castle.
Brian George Castle.
Brian, do you take Sarah to be your wife? Do you promise to be loving, loyal, and faithful to her for the rest of your lives together?
I do.
Sarah, do you take Brian to be your husband? Do you promise to be loving, loyal, and faithful to him for the rest of your lives together?
I do.
Above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? want you as long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. However long you stay. How long?
Yeah. happy wedding day. Thank you so much for inviting us to be part of your big day, and we wish you a lifetime of happiness. Cheers!
Hi Sarah, hi Brian, thank you for inviting us.
We've had such a lovely evening,
yeah.
Thank you so much.
Day.
We love you so much.
Yeah, it's really been lovely, and congratulations. We're very happy for you, and
Mr. and Mrs. Castle,
yeah,
we love you.
Congratulations, welcome to the family. You're already part of the family, so it doesn't matter. But I'll be around later for a little dip in the hot tub.
Hi.
Hi. We've had an amazing evening, and I'll tell you what, this is couple goals.
Couple goals.
Couple goals
couple
for us.
Goals.
How can you...
Yay!
And couple goals. We are single women.
Spinsters.
And
couple girls.
If we met a Brian,
we'd both be writing.
We'd be writing.
So, thank you very much, Brian and Sarah. It's been an amazing night. I've obviously smoked the dance floor where they can't, but the photographer is brilliant. Love you all.
Cheers to Mr. and Mrs. C. We hope you've had the most amazing day. And we love you both so much.
Yeah.
And me,
I'm so grateful to be here to share this wonderful day with you. Thank you for all my lovely gifts, and it's not really about me, is it?
Have a lovely honeymoon.
We hope you both have the most amazing time.
You deserve it.
Thank you, Brian. We love you.
Mrs. Castle.
You've done so well, and thank you for inviting us. We love you always. Always be your brother-in-law. Thank you.
I'd just like to say what a lovely day we've had, and
pleasure. Congratulations on becoming Mr. and Mrs. Castle. We all love you so much, and can't wait for you to take my holiday with you and your honeymoon.
Thank you. Sarah and Brian, I'm so excited for your day today and to share it with you. And you're just such a lovely, lovely, beautiful couple. And I'm so proud of you both. And I'm so happy for you both. And I cannot wait to share all your new memories that you're going to make over the next loads and loads of years. So here's Sarah and Brian. I love you loads.
Brian, congratulations!
Like a fool I went.